Stay here.
Been a while. You ain't been seeing another butcher, have you? Wish they all came in like this. This poor fella been torn up. Drops the price, I'm afraid. Good enough. Ain't no money in sloppy hunting.
Thanks.
Getting quick, folks, before I eat all these chops myself.
Well, my husband Earl arrested
hey there.
Outlaws this week.
You look like a damned
be
idiot.
Proud if I wasn't such
ain't nothing to worry about.
Oh, there you are. So, what are you aiming for today? You keep treating that like your own child, all right? Good on you. There just ain't no end to fine-tuning your gun, you know?
Thanks, partner. Let's have a look in here.
You need anything else, let me know.
Thanks, mister. Howdy, Sheriff.
Morning.
Finest meat here. No
way. Hey.
Mister?
Move out the damn way.
Hi there, mister.
Morning, sir.
Yeah. Mister. Okay, partner?
Take it easy.
they'd hurry up and get on with it. God damn!
I'd be done 10 minutes ago and had time to clean my boots.
Ooh, it's gonna happen. Look at them.
You pair of reprobates.
Let's get out of here.
Hello there.
Whoa.
Greetings. Good to see you. What's the scent?
Thanks, partner.
Yeah.
Okay. I'll see you later. There's a spot here for you, Arthur.
Hey, fellas.
Uncle?
What on
Hello,
earth
Arthur.
Are you dressed as?
Sorry, can't see for trying. Mr. Pearson. There she is.
Hi, Arthur. Hey, Karen. Okay, Miss Gaskell?
I danced by the light of the moon. I was lumbering down the street, down the street, down
Hello,
the
Arthur.
Street. And some gal I chanced to meet, oh, she was fair to view. Buffalo gals, can't you come out tonight? Can't you come out tonight? Can't you come out tonight? Buffalo gals, can't you come out tonight? And dance by the light of the moon.
Being a very generous term, boy.
Have a dance. Have a dance, have a dance. I thought that I might get a chance to shake a foot with her.
Just
Buffalo gal, can't you come out tonight? Can't you come out tonight? Can't you come out tonight? Buffalo gal, can't you come out tonight? Dance by the light of the moon. I'd like to make that gal my wife, gal my wife, gal my wife. I'd be happy all my life if I had her by me. Buffalo gal, can't you come out tonight? Can't you come out tonight? Can't you come out tonight? Buffalo gal, can't you come out tonight? Dance by the light of the moon. After which she have some talk, have some talk, have some talk. Her feet covered up the whole sidewalk as she stood close by me. Buffalo gal, can't you come out tonight? Can't you come out tonight? Can't you come out tonight? Buffalo gal, can't you come out tonight and dance by the light of the moon? Buffalo gal, can't you come out tonight? Can't you come out tonight? Can't you come out tonight? Buffalo gal, can't you come out tonight? Dance by the light of the moon. Buffalo gal, can't you come out tonight? Can't you come out tonight? Can't you come out tonight? Buffalo gal, can't you come out tonight? Dance by the light of the moon.
Yes.
What on earth are you wearing?
Hey there.
Again, I'm an attorney and...
Good to see you back, sir.
Yeah!
Thanks, mister.
Mister? How are you, ma'am?
What kind of kid
I ain't moving!
Can I help you?
Yeah. shit.
that away. Ain't nobody in prayer.
Thank you.
Hello there. Pleased to see you. Be seen.
Can I help you? Impressive. No bruising at all.
Thanks, partner.
Hey there, mister.
You just left. You all right? Happy to help you start over. Yeah, have a good one.
He didn't even notice.
Ride the stage. Best way to see him.
Thank you.
mister? Damn it!
Excuse me.
There, girl.
Giddy up!
What the hell's your problem?
You're not smart.
Look out!
Get back up here.
What's your problem?
Just a moment, please. What can I do for you?
There you are.
You boys ready?
Of course. What else do you know about this guy?
Not much. Just these some slick little greasy-haired European who's clearly got power. Money. Now, listen. If we go in there and start shooting up the place, boy's gonna get shot, that I guarantee. Better like this, gonna have a lot of protection.
Ain't no one gonna get shot, Arthur, so everyone just relax. We'll charm them. Trust me. This the place?
Must be.
You okay, John?
I guess.
Excuse me, sir. We have an appointment to see Mr. Bronte.
Who are you?
You get your boss down here and now so we can talk about this like gentlemen.
Run along now, boy.
Was that the special Dutch charm I heard so much about?
Relax.
You looking for a problem?
I got this.
Don't worry, boys. We come in peace. We just need to straighten a couple of things out with your boss.
They do.
chi sono sti buffoni?
Sono qui per picciotto.
Coi soldi?
Why do you take his son?
Excuse me.
I said, why did you take his son? We ain't got no problems with you, sir. Nor you with us. But if you want to start one, there's gonna be a lot of folks dead in this room before it's done.
So, you walk into my city, stinking of shit and looking like this, and you come into my house before you have a bath and you tell me how to act? You ask me to show compassion. Have I not shown you almost infinite compassion already by simply allowing you to breathe in my presence?
Indeed you have. Now, we are simple country folk. All we have is each other. And you have gone and you have took his son over some dispute with some inbred ex-slavers. It ain't got nothing to do with any one of us.
You had nothing to do with destroying the liquor business!
We was innocent bystanders. And that which we weren't innocent of, well, we most surely were ignorant of.
You twist words. You lie shamelessly. You think you are better than everyone else. Ti adoro. Date da bere sti uomini. Angelo Bronte.
Dutch Vanderland. Arthur Morgan.
Arthur, the pleasure is mine.
John Marston.
All mine, please.
Can my friend have his son?
Of course, of course. But should I be out of pocket over a misunderstanding? Of course I know, you would not want that, huh?
No.
No, no, no. So how about this? You perform a simple job for me, and you get your son back.
What is it?
A couple of people have taken to grave robbing in the cemetery.
Well, that is a fine place for it, the best.
I love this guy. I love you. See, they've taken not only to desecrating the dead, but they've done so without paying a tribute to the living. Thing is, they see my men. Of course, they run a mile. So maybe you two head off, huh? And you, Mr. van der Linde, why don't you tell me more about my manners? Salute.
Salute.
Grave robbers? You think he's taking us for a fool?
No. My dear, what choice do we have?
None, I guess. Idiotic.
You know where the cemetery is?
I think so. Pretty sure I rode by it earlier. It's real impressive.
You know, you did good holding your tongue in there.
Do you trust one word that comes out of that bastard's mouth? We don't even know where Jack is.
Listen, we found Bronte. We got in there. Dutch is with him now. All things considered, it could have gone a lot worse.
That poor kid. I ain't been a good father to him. I hope he's okay.
He'll be fine. I figure the Braithwaites were going to hold Jack ransom for all the money we cost him. They must have sent him here so we couldn't get to him. But Bronte knows by now there's no Braithwaites left to pay him. Jack ain't much use to him anymore. Let's just get this done. Let Dutch handle the rest.
I just hope you're right. Okay. I think this is it. Keep it down. Let's hitch your horses up ahead.
Whoa, whoa!
This way. Come on. Let's find him and get the hell out of here.
Sorry. I had a bit to drink. Friend died. They can hear us, you know. They're still with us.
You should get yourself home.
Something.
What?
Either the dead are waking up, or somebody's trying to wake them.
Okay. Come on.
Came from somewhere over here, right?
I hear something in there. Get in cover, and we'll bust the door in.
Boys, found my puppies, watch it! Damn it!
How many you see?
Three, four, hard to tell!
You should have paid Mr. Bronte! Careful, they're leading us out in the open.
Can't see worth the damn. Sure picked the right night for it.
We heard you a mile off.
Let's get after him. Reckon this is gonna wake a few people up?
No doubt. Damn it!
shooting at?
If it moves, blast it.
I can think of better ways to spend an evening.
Next time Dutch is going, I'll have the drink.
Sure hope they ain't seeing better than we are.
Just keep your head down.
Omar, who do you think you are?
How many you see?
Three, four, or down!
You shoot!
This ain't pushing! Look out! They're making a run for
it! Careful! They're leading us out in the open!
Can't see worth a damn! We sure picked the right night for it!
You shouldn't have come here!
You think you can rob us?
No doubt.
You picked the right place to die, all right.
You can hardly see what I'm shooting at.
If it moves, blast it.
No. No, wait.
I can think of better ways to spend an evening.
Next time, Doug can go. I'll have a drink.
Damn it!
You all right?
I'm fine. Sure hope they ain't seeing better than we are.
Just keep your head down. Be around here someplace.
Okay, but we'll need to be quick.
We can't go back to Bronte empty-handed. Let's have a look where they first shot at us from.
Robbing grave robbers. We've hit the big time.
We can't go back to Bronte with nothing to show for it, Arthur. Like I said, let's look around where they jumped us.
Think there might be something in here. Got it.
Good. Now let's get out of here. Shit, it's the law. Let's go. Maybe we can get out that gate. It's locked. We'll have to go back the way we came.
Damn it.
Get down!
I found a body! Looks fresh. Still bleeding. Must just been killed. They're still here!
Stay close. Get back to Dutch. Looks like we lost them for now. Come on. Let's just get there.
Well, it's lucky I ain't a religious man.
Let's just get back there, collect our side of the deal.
You all right?
He best not.
He almost certainly is. Well, let's just see. Keep your head. Act normal.
Will you stay with me, for Christ's sake?
Back to what you were saying. I got a feeling most things around here get back to him pretty fast. Well, like I said, we'll just see where we're at once we got Jack.
You took your time.
Jack. Where's your host?
Ah.
Like I said, you took your time.
Ah. I'm glad to see you.
Let's get going. What a fine man. Hey, friend. Thank Mr. Bronte for everything.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Come on.
You know, Arthur, Mr. Bronte has invited us to a garden party at the mayor's house. And us, just simple country boys.
Let's go! We have a new camp set up, Jack. You're gonna love it.
All right, let's get this boy back to his mother.
You sure you're okay, son?
I'm fine. Papa Bronte said you'd come for me.
I'm sorry.
What for?
For that. For taking so long.
I had a fun time. I had my own room with a big bed and a toy box. And lots of books.
Did they do anything to you?
Have you ever had spaghetti?
What? What's that?
It's food. It looks like worms, but it's delicious.
Is that right?
Papa Bronte teach me lots of Italian words.
Don't call him that, please.
You know, cavallo? That means horse. And fantafola? That's a slipper.
A slipper?
They gave me two pairs. One for day and one for night.
Well, I'm just glad you're all right.
Oh, yes. I had the best time. But I can't wait to see Mama. Did she miss me?
She sure did. Like you wouldn't know.
You had a nice night, then?
Most enjoyable. Well, the man's an intolerable blowhard, but he stocks a fine bar. How did you fellers get on? Any problems?
A whole heap of them. We about doubled the population of that graveyard.
You know, I thought I heard gunshots, but the gramophone was playing.
Unbelievable.
Each to their strengths, Arthur. I went in there with a gun and left with a party invitation.
So, what'd you say this was? A garden party?
A big gala at the mayor's house. I'm told every rich fool in Lemoyne will be there.
Bronte?
Oh, he'll be there too. Seems to more or less run this city. At least, that's the way he sees it. Could open up some opportunities for us. It's been a chaotic few days. But we can finally move forward now. Get the money we need and disappear. Anyway, we got Jack. And that's all that matters for right now. Come on.
Hey, they're back. I think I see Jack.
Abigail! Abigail! We got you, your son, everything.
We got him!
Mama!
He's fine.
I'm fine, Mama. They fed me good. Italian food. Did you ever eat that?
Come here, you silly boy. You got him. You got my son back. Dutch, Arthur, thank you. Thank you. I got my son back!
Jack. How are you, boy?
I'm fine, thanks.
Everything's okay now. Abigail?
Can I go play now?
So?
Well, we met Mr. Bronte. He is quite a character.
Is he now?
You ever meet an Italian strong man before?
Not outside of a circus.
Well, let me tell you all about him. John, you go be with your family. Arthur, thank you. Boys, we got some work to do. Interesting work. But first, let's have a drink. We got Jack back!
Well, the boy's safe, thank goodness.
Hey, thank you, Arthur. I don't know how to say it. Thank you.
I understand. Come on. Do as Dutch says. Go be with your family.
How about a song, huh?
Oh, yeah.
Out of the air, play us away.
Loitering suspiciously as usual.
I'm just trying to give you all your moment.
Wow, very kind. Anyway, I won't disturb you.
You take care now, Arthur.
Un par de ojitos negros, cielito lindo de contrabando.
You okay, Sadie?
Sure. You boys did good.
Well, I should get back to it.
Okay, then.
You're not joining in?
Not really in the mood.
Okay. All right, well, I should be getting on.
Talk to you later.
You ain't joining the party, Reverend?
I don't want to ruin it.
Stop feeling sorry for yourself. Okay, I'll catch you later then.
Arthur?
Mr. Bell?
Had fun robbing graves, I hear.
Yeah, that's more your style. Okay, well, let's talk more later.
All right, then, cowboy.
Give this boy a bit of space.
See you later.
Good to have you back, Jackie.
We missed you.
Welcome back, Jack.
Hey.
Lágrimas vine llorando. Y con la flor del trompillo.
Come on. How about another one? You must be starving, son. Let me get you something to eat.
Yo soy como el coyote.
Can I play?
Happy Miss Grimshaw.
Very well done, Arthur.
Let's have some fun. Anyway, I won't disturb you.
Okay.
Woo-hoo! Welcome back, Jack.
Thanks, Uncle Jose.
Well, I'll let you fine folks get reacquainted. Hey, fellas.
Hey.
We did it.
Well done.
That's a weight off, all right.
Tahiti, dear boy. Tahiti.
If you say so.
Mangoes, maidens, paradise, an unspoiled paradise.
Yeah, I hope so.
Faith, Arthur. Have a little faith.
Here you are. Eat up.
Thanks.
Well, I should get back to it.
Okay, Arthur.
I think so.
Tell us again.
Sure. I feel like I can breathe again.
No.
Thank you, John. I'm sorry if I was... Well, I was just worried sick.
I know. It's okay.
Eat that all up now, Jack.
Okay, Mama.
Sorry it ain't spaghetti.
Get some drinks.
Good
down
to see you smiling again,
little.
Abigail.
Thank you again.
Couple.
This is
truly
a party. Come on.
I missed that little rascal.
Boring.
Okay,
rascal.
I'll catch you later then.
All right.
Look
then.
After that kid.
Oh, I will.
He's a brave boy. Anyway, I won't disturb you.
Okay.
No stopping you, Karen. So good to have you back.
Thanks, Uncle Arthur.
And to see a smile on your mama's face again. Okay, well, let's talk more later.
Okay.
Okay?
Keep going, courting in that outfit.
Come on.
How's it all going?
Let's leave him.
Joining this outfit is the best thing I ever done.
That's the spirit.
Sure, be good now.
Down on Main Lane, my master used to feed on me. My mistress didn't seem to worry one. And a stairway door. And he's the one that turned me into a dirty little whore. He asked me for a candlestick to light him up the bed.
Micah,
what the hell are you wearing?
How are you holding up?
Just fine, thank you.
Good to hear.
Sure.
Howdy, fellas.
Might as well rest while you can.
Maybe play something for Jack later.
I'll ask him in a bit.
Okay. You all right, Charles?
Yeah, just taking it all in.
Sure is good to have the kid back. Okay, I'll catch you later then.
You know, me and you should go get some drinks in San Denis sometime. I ain't sure that's a good idea.
Ah, come on. It was one bad night. Well, I should get back to it.
Sure.
And early in the morning, before the break of day, he handed me a 10-pound note and please was saying, take this, my darling, for the damage I've done. 9 months from now, you'll have a daughter or a son. And if it be a daughter, tap the darling on your knee. And if it be a son, send the bastard off to sea. With that little ribbon tartan hat and that coat in navy blue. Let him climb the ring like his daddy climbed up you.
What, Kieran?
Howdy, Mr. Escuela.
Hi, Uncle.
Hi, Mr. Escuela.
Hi there.
How are you, boy?
Lenny.
Whatever you say.
Mr. Williamson. Mr. Smith, can I get you a libation of some kind?
I think I'm all right.
Don't say I didn't offer. All right, well, I should be getting on.
You be good.
Push the other hat. Started as a fifth in line in 1849. All opposition, they defy, so the people must
root hog die.
There he is, old Arthur.
Miss Karen?
The strong, silent, manly one of us.
You're drunk.
This ain't drunk, Arthur.
It smells drunk.
Well, then don't smell it, stuck-up piece of shit. Goddamn you.
Take it easy, Miss Karen.
See?
Hello.
See? What'd I tell you? Listen. Next time, listen. Faith. Faith is all that matters. We had faith, and we made it. We are gonna make it. We have a plan. My friends. My loved ones. A plan. It is a real plan. We are gonna leave this place, and we are gonna find our own paradise, our own heaven. Tahiti, Fiji, Australia, the real new world. Not this godforsaken dump that all of Europe's detritus has acted out its vengeance on! We are gonna be free! Free.
Yes, we are, Dutch! That's right, boss.
Too right, Dutch!
She okay?
Clearly not. It's getting very tiresome.
You okay, Pearson?
Yes, indeed. Feels like
well, we should get back to it. Remember, it's your fault that boy went missing.
It wasn't. I mean, I said that I'm sorry.
Count yourself real lucky. Okay, well, let's talk more later.
Yep, good talking to you.
Lenny!
Oh, God, don't. It's all coming back to sack.
I carry my horse robe all on my back. For one of the loving, I cook bread in a pot. And I sleep on the ground for want of a cot. My ceiling's the sky, my floor is the grass. My music's the lowering of my shiny white ass. My books are guns, my sermons the stones. Parson's a wolf on his pulpit of bones. Sometimes I rob a bank on Main Street. You can't blame me for wanting to eat. But show me a man that sleeps more profound than big old Uncle lying out on the ground.
Yeah, the newspapers call for our gang's demise. Says we're no good thieves that you should despise. A parson remarks from his pulpit of bones. Fortune favors those who look out for their own.
You know, the problem with you, Pearson, is that you're just a goddamn drunk.
Is that right?
Sure is.
Well, the problem with you, Williamson, is that you're all talk.
All talk, huh? And what are you looking at?
Not much. You all right?
I'm fine.
You two stop acting like idiots. Anyway, I won't disturb you.
Whatever you say.
One of these days we'll get you singing.
You don't want to hear that, I promise.
Oh, but I do, Herr Strauss.
Okay, I'll catch you later then.
Be well.
Good to have you back too, Tilly.
You've been rescuing people left and right.
Well, it weren't just me.
Okay, well, let's talk more later.
Okay.
You all right?
I'm fine. Totally fine.
Okay, then. All right, well, I should be getting on.
Sure, Arthur.
You okay, Jack?
Yes, a little tired.
Yeah, you should go to sleep soon. Well, I should get back to it.
Uh-huh.
Young man.
I think it's time for bed. Thank you.
mister.
Oh, my.
Hello, gentlemen.
Good morning to you.
Oh, hello. How do you do, sir? Been a while since you were around this way. Bye.
Yeah. Hey there. Hi there, ma'am.
Hello. Hello there.
Hey, partner. Whoa, easy. That's it. Yeah.
Easy there.